It's all bad now, man. It's all bad. Y'all done fucked up now.
But I will finish it. Coming up, it never mattered what color you was. If you could spit, then you could spit. That's it, that's what it was. Back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life in this rap for the mic to get past. And you psyched and you gassed and you hype, cause you last and you might with some ass. If you lost, then you lost. Shake hands like a man and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the source was like our only source of light. When the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. Now it's like the least you get. 3.5 now just means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. See, I don't even think you realize you playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Dre get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it. Now you fucked me out of my mics twice, I let it slide. I said I wouldn't hold my fucking breath to get a 5. Shit, I was right, I'd have fucking died already trying. I swear to God, I never lie. I bet that's why you let that bitch give me that bullshit review. I sat and took it, I ain't look at the shit we knew. You probably try to fuck us with Obi in 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more source, the street cred, them days is dead. Ray's got AKs, the day Maze is head. Every issue there's an 8-page Maidman spread. Will somebody please tell whoever braids his head that I am not afraid of this fucking waste of lead on my pencil. For me to write some shit this simple, so listen closely as I break it down and proceed. This OG's about to get smoked like raw weed. You don't know me or my motherfucking mother, you motherfucking punk. Put me on your fucking cover just to sell your little sellout mag. Gonna blow, bitch, you're just too old. No wonder you're sore now, lordy, you're bored now. I'm pushing 30, you're kicking 40's door down. Business is war now, and you'll never beat me. All you do is cheat me, out of quotables. But you know that you'll always see me on your TV, cause you gotta stay up till 3 in the morning to see a video played once on BET. So, hee, who has the last laugh? Aftermath, yeah, so on behalf of a whole staff, kiss our asshole cracks. We'll never fold a whole pack, just know that. No matter how many times I say a thing, you'll never blow jack. You're better off trying to bring our soul back. Look at your track record, that's how far it goes back. It's extortion and rounds a portion. So half of the staff up there is fresh out of jail from Boston. Bullying and bossing Dave like a slave. They completely brainwashed him and forced him to stay locked in his own office. Afraid of the softest, fakest, wannabe gangster in New York. And it's pitiful, cause I would've never said shit if you'd have kept your mouth shut. Bitch, now what? Exclusive, your land and your who. Kid, you know what to do with the shoes that I'm through. This is stupid, I can't believe I stooped to this bullshit to do this. And who you calling a bitch? Bitch.
This bitch, I'm ghostly. Rush me, cause you ain't gonna live to roast me. I had my motherfucking ass kicked by Moby if I let some bitch in a can like Biscopo for me to do war and try to bring my crew back down. I never stoop to that level to do that now. I got a new cat, this time I'm pulling 2 gats out with bullets. I finally got something to shoot at now.
Let's see who got they city on lock. Let's see who got the better aim with the Glock. Let's see who come out on top. Let's see who really want their name in the street. Let's see who wanna die the same time as me and make ends meet. Now was I blessed with a gift or cursed with a curse? I followed her, curse after hearse, spit verse after verse. And I'll be damned if I let Belly dance to Pree or anybody swing an axe at my family tree. So now,
nothing when you niggas be talking, saying my name. Seems like your mouth is not connected to your brain. 2003 and shit, it ain't the same. Better have a strap, my nigga, simple and plain. Put your nuts on the table, my nigga, let's play the game. Hurt you so long, time you be up, they get the pay.
Off can make you cry, take you by surprise at the same time. Can make you dry your eyes with the same rhyme. See what you're seeing is the genius at work. To me isn't work, so it's easy to misinterpret it at first. Cause when I speak, it's tongue-in-cheek. I yank my fucking teeth before I'd ever bite my tongue. I'd slice my gums, get struck by fucking lightning twice at once, and die and come back as Vanilla Ice's son. And walk around the rest of my life spit on and kicked and hit with shit every time I sung. Like R. Kelly as soon as Bump and Grind comes on. More pain inside of my brain in the eyes of a little girl inside of a plane aimed at the World Trade, standing on Ronnie's grave, screaming at the sky till clouds gather. It's Clyde Mathers and Bonnie Jade, and that's pretty much the gist of it. Parents are pissed, but the kids love it. 9mm heater stashed in 2-seaters with meat cleavers. I don't blame you, I wouldn't let Haley listen to me neither.
There's really nothing else to say, I can't explain it.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
A little help from Haley Jade, won't you tell him maybe? There's nothing you could do or say that could ever change me.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's no one on earth that can save me, not even Haley.
You're funny, Daddy.